Okay guys, so basically they burn this map. I want to show you guys how to efficiently play him. You know, it may not be the most fun for survivors, but you're playing killer, not survivor. So we don't need to care what they think. Basically, discordance, because most of the time when survivors spawn, they rush gen together. And if you don't go there in time, or you were looking at the other side of the map, you will just lose one map for no, one gen for no reason. Wow, she took the protection hit. Nia looks like a weak link. Okay. Everybody looks like weak link. Okay, somebody's behind me. So I'm gonna kick the gen, and this is what happens. You're not gonna leave the hook, but because you're playing Wraith, there's something that you can do. I'll show you. So what you can do is you can go to the nearby gen, check it out, and then you can always come back when she gets unhooked. Is she even getting unhooked? She hacking. Why is she so fast? Okay. I'm actually not following the plan that I told you guys. I'm supposed to chase the mech, I think. Why is this mech so hard to get? I mean, this near. Okay. She's not. The basement is not here. I mean, that was an extra stack, right? 8 stack. Wow, they got the flash sheet. This takes so much time, guys. Okay. There's someone nearby, I can hear crying. Okay. When they come for the save, I'm gonna get them. Oh, two gens done so fast. Which gen was blocked? This gen, okay. That means that's the gen that's most done. She's trying to take the blocks and she's gonna take away my stacks. Try flashing me some more. Hello. Hello, bro. Game over. GG guys. Woo. You cloak fast, you move fast when you're cloaked. You got all the perks you need. And when you're guarding the nearby hook, the gens, if they touch the gen, they get exposed. Deadlock helps you to slow down the game. Game over.